Thank you. Central, Amherst. Thank you.
for yourself. Question now. Think for yourself. Question third. Throughout human history, as our species has faced the frightening, terrorizing fact that we do not know who we are or where we're going in this ocean of chaos, has been the authorities, the political, the religious, the educational authorities who attempted to comfort us by giving us order, rules, regulations, informing, forming in our minds their view of reality. To think for yourself, you must question authority and learn how to put yourself in a state of vulnerable, open-mindedness, chaotic, confused vulnerability to inform yourself. Think for yourself. Question authority. Think for yourself. Question authority.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for your support. Thank you.
Drinking the sugar. Feeling to create something positive. Thank you very much.